Don't fool yourself. Your prayer doesn't stop when you stop talking to God. God is everywhere. The universe, your higher self, it's everywhere. It's here and now it's all around. So you think, you speak to God, you ask what you want, and then you stop speaking to God, and then the prayer is finished. The prayer is everything you say to yourself and to others every day of your life. It's energy. It cannot be destroyed. It's a vibration. It's something from the heart. So what are you praying and what are you saying? Because there's no difference for God. There's no judgment. Oh, this one is a prayer and this one is a lack of self-esteem. It's fine. No, it doesn't work like that. Everything has power. Everything is a prayer to God. So what are you saying? There is a huge power to know what you are doing, because whatever you sow, you will reap. So make sure that when you open your mouth, you remember it is a prayer that has the power to change your life and to change other people's life. I hope that will help somebody. Bye for now.